One way of dividing people up in class is by how much money they've got.
Derek?
Yes, Mr. Scott Francis.
You could have all the rich kids on one side of the room.
Yes, Mr. Scott Francis.
And keep all the poor kids separate.
Yeah.
Or if you don't think that's a good idea, how about having all the white kids on one side?
Sir.
And all the black kids on the other.
Sir.
Sir.